You know how our jaw moves as we talk? I'll teach you how to animate so in three ways. How to make jaw move with mouth in a light motion. Bring in your mouth animation. I'll use a simple mouth opening one. Pivot point plus scale. Take the head layer and go to move and transform. Now you'll be in location. Tap on the location icon and you'll have the pivot point. Take the control pad and swipe on it to move the pivot point up here. Now go to scale, enable freestyle scale. Then add keyframes at where the mouth is closed in the timeline. Go to where the mouth opens and scroll the height scale. The more the mouth opens, the more the height scale shall be. The principle is that the more the mouth opens, the further the jaw extends. Separate the jaw. Take the head layer and duplicate the layer. Go to Effects and add the Wipe effect from the Matte Mask Key category. Set the angle to 90 degrees. Tap on the ellipsis and press on Copy effect. After that, increase the start until top half of the head has been cut off like this. Name the layer Jaw. Go to Move and Transform and set the pivot point at the top. Exit and hide the layer. Then take the original head layer, paste the effect and increase the end until bottom half of the head is cut off. Unhide the jaw layer and check if the head looks whole. The head does not need to be cut off perfectly. Go to Move and Transform, then go to Scale and enable Freestyle Scale. Add keyframes at where the mouth is closed. Go to where the mouth opens and scroll the height scale. Vector drawing. If your head layer is made using vector drawing, then you're able to edit the points. The free models I gave away are all composed of vector layers. Link in description. Take your head layer, go to edit points, add keyframes at where the mouth is closed, move the points downwards at where the mouth opens in the timeline. Is it enough? I only showed you how to extend the jaw when the mouth is opened, and that is enough. After animating the mouth, you'll see a lot of mouth opening, closing, and smiling movements. They're going from 0 to like a 50, 70, 100, depending on how much the mouth opens. Have a nice day!